Oh shit, there's a helicopter.
Helicopter inbound.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Why is there a helicopter? You've just made life a very difficult game. And he's totally gonna see me. We didn't. What do you know? Oh, it's up again. I wasn't even in this building. It's the next building over. Damn it. Hey, cancel. Guys, fire.
Ready? Open fire.
Diversion. Over there somewhere. Doesn't even matter. I just need some people in the area.
Engage. He's gone.
Okay. Which way are we going? Around the front, what do you think?
It's a Santa Blanca commendation. Those Sicarios will be missing this.
I don't see anybody. Well, you guys take care of that shit, and I will just do my thing upstairs. How's that sound? Just watch out for the helicopter. It seems to be doing quite a lot of damage. Oh shit. Back it up. Who saw me?
Man down, yo,
over
man
there.
Down.
Okay. In that case. Where are you?
Man down. Just hold on to your shit, man.
Missed.
Down.
Target down.
There we go. There's another dude on that roof. Oh my god, all my men are down. Shit. This does not bode well at all. Oh god, there's another dude going up there. Oh shit. Almost had him but he moved. Oh, and again. There we go.
I'll start it down.
There are no rebels here! Where did you guys go? Well, all my men are dead, so... I can't do much about that. Is anyone up here with me? No, well, that's a good thing. Okay. People. Not bodies. Show me bodies. Are you a person? You're a person. You've moved. Damn it. There you are. Are those people? No, it's just flames. Damn it. Oh, this does not bode well. They're still looking for me. Shit. Yay! Santa Blanca! They're attacking rebels, which means the rebels are here! Holy shit, 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 shit. Gun change. I got you, padre. Don't you worry. Can't actually die. Oh my god, what happened to the light? Oh, grenade! Oh, what happened to the light? That would be the heat sensing from a grenade at your feet. Okay, boys, trying to die this time. Haha, sorry.
Has there hostiles in here?
Oh, I know. Trust me, I know. Well,
yo, Sicario with submachine gun.
I didn't mind this entry point. It kind of worked. Oh my god. I didn't realize how big this area was. Can't see a thing. As per usual. Let's do you've not. That is a dude.
Another tango.
Car. There's like a whole bunch of people, but why can't I see them? They are, oh, it's a building, that's why. Person.
Baby makes three.
Baby makes three. Uh-huh. Okay. Oh, someone from that building.
Sniper on that roof.
Uh-huh.
He's history.
I know you've got a friend and all, but I don't know where he is, so... Bye! There's your friend! I found him! Don't worry, you can join your buddy in a sec. I think I hit something, but oh well. It did the job.
Okay, we're still good.
We're still good? Guys, I don't see you guys participating in this gunfight. Is that... Oh, it's a civilian. Shit. Shit. Oh, god damn it.
Fire, fire, fire!
You've been told. Fire, fire, fire.
Mierda, chingada madre! Hay un putero de soldados gringos acá! Pásenlo!
We should get a team of rebels in here, damn it.
Put a call to the rebels for a diversion.
I mean, I'd like to call the guns for hire, but I failed that mission, so... Didn't I? Yeah, it was a mission I failed, and I've got to go back and do it. Oh no, helicopter! Helicopter, helicopter! I forgot about the helicopter. Shit. Sure you guys have got that, yeah. Down the road, except the civilians, I know.
Get eyes on the captain.
Oh, shit, it's a little bit too late. Still missing him. Oh my god. Missing galore. So we'll just take him out. I don't have any patience for him. Where is he, up here? Kill a Captain Lieutenant dude thingy. Oh, done! Need to reload! Damn. Just cannot get a handle on this guy. Well, he's dead now, so I guess the point is moot.
We got a chopper coming in.
Ah, shit. Just what we need. There's a dude over here somewhere. Shit. Where are these guys coming from? Don't even know. Don't even care. Let's just get in. And get this point again. Dudes across the way, or like right there. I'm not your civilian, it's okay, never mind. Okay guys, surely you can do some work. Not the button I wanted, that's
fine. Fire.
Get in there.
I copy.
There you are. Again. Top.
Heads up, we got a turret.
Tango down.
Yeah, but no one to run it. So good luck with that. Okay, let's try that again.
This metal has a coca plant on it. It's kinda cool.
Who is still over here? You, over there, somewhere. Apparently, you exist over there. How did that miss? There we go.
They come. What's the play, boss?
Don't get hit. Another diversion.
I'm asking the rebels to draw their attention.
Well, actually, I didn't mean that to be in my building, but... I just need people here. People on the ground. Boots on the ground. Isn't that what they call it? Good. Can I shoot that far? I don't know. Oh, I can't see anybody over there anyway. Oh, there's someone at my feet. Oh shit, they're coming up then. They're coming up. No? Well, I've got to go down, so maybe I'll encounter them on the way down. There you are. Sorry, I forgot my aim button for a second there. Oh, well, that's that. Is the door? Yes? Yes. Guys, what you doing? Get your butts out here. Oh, I think we're done.
We're clear. Y'all good?
I think we are so good. Let's get a bummer. Supplies.
Supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
They'll buy me a lot of good things, never mind the rebels. Oh, how do I get in here? Is there like a front door? No? Just the front. Supplies. There's some ammo here. It's always nice and friendly. Let's be upstairs. Wish these indicators were more accurate. Is there another level I'm missing? Yes, there is. Oh, no, it's right here. Awesome. Perfect. We may as well go back to the sniper rifle just in case. And we can probably follow the main road up to that corner. Where we need to gain access to this place. Cocaine factory. That's it. Okay. There's one dude out front somewhere.
Where? They're on alert.
How? Why? Well, get in there, guys.
Ready? Open
Don't make
fire.
Me do all the work.
Cops.
Change to this gun since I can't see anybody. Largest cocaine factory ever built. Are you
opening fire on these shitheads?
There's no upstairs, so it can't be upstairs. Hey!
Kill confirmed.
Nice work, guys. Wow. The hell was that? Oh, there it is. Sorry, I was trying to find my supplies, but I could not hunt them down. Oh, it's by the other side. Okay. There we go. Some supplies over here. I so hope no trains come across and splatter me across the deck. That would suck. Like, really, really suck. There's no coming back from that death. Not what I wanted. This is what I wanted. How did someone see me? Where are you that you could see me? Oh. I don't know where you were. More vending machines.
Here we go. Once we're inside the factory, we take out control systems and cocaine stocks. Then we get the hell out.
Are you insinuating that we may need a fast exit? Now where does this opposition come from? It's not a sniper, is it? Oh, it's like a... Oh, speakers. Can I get rid of that?
We set off the horn.
Am I not supposed to be doing this? No? Because that does not work at all. Oh my god. Some help would be nice, boys. Can I not shoot that off? No? Is that something I'm not supposed to do? Apparently. Maybe I need to go up there myself. Oh no, that shut it up. Perfect.
Man down.
Okay, not perfect. Perfect would be over-exaggerating. Move in, guys. Move in. Rebels are moving in. Take that guy out.
You'll be fine, man. I'm on my way.
Slowly and steadily. He's got no fear. He just runs in like there's no tomorrow. Oh shit, wrong button. He's still over here? Bye-bye! Oh shit. Okay, so there's a dude over here somewhere. There you are. Bye-bye! I'm just whacking shit all over the place. God. No care taken whatsoever. Great, but how does one get in? I'd like a door, please. Unless I just missed the door. But a door would be lovely.
Yo, I got a weapons case here.
This case is here. Randomly. What have we got?
Nice.
A handgun. Oh, a new handgun. Is that better? Hell yeah, it is. Still can't figure out how to get in. How does one get into this location?
This place is huge.
The intel said they converted an old slaughterhouse into a cocaine factory.
How do I get into this building?
That was typical cartel bullshit.
This
is something else.
Makes no difference.
Totally missed that.
The bigger they are, the hotter they burn. Know what I'm saying?
Okay, wait a minute. I'll hit the control room first.
Copy that.
There's no way we're getting out of here in time, I tell you. Maybe up. Potentially up. Is that turret there for me to use? I really don't want to do that. Like, I can't tell you how much I don't want to do that. Because it's only going to spell death. Mine. In case you missed that. Okay, by hacking! We probably should have cleared out the area first. Oh well. The rebels will take care of them.
Controls are foobard.
Foobard.
Where to next?
Search the warehouses. We take out any
destroy the cocaine
stacks.
Yes.
Copy that.
Okay, well, we need to find some cocaine. Oh, apparently there's one back. Should we start with that since we know that's clear to- Yeah, let's go backwards. Since we know it's safe. Safe is good.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
Unidad. Fucking Unidad. Oh, shit. Go. That's okay. The rebels and Santa Blanca can kill each other as much as they like. It's of no concern to me whatsoever. So I'm gonna try and find cocaine. That sounds nice in theory, but cocaine. What do you look like other than white? Oh, there's like multiple climb cross. Just honey, do something for the love of God. What the? Oh my God, you've got issues. Don't worry, I'll go the long way. You just do your retarded little jump. So it's in this building. So we have to gain entry to the building?
Lock shorted. Let's go.
How do I destroy the cocaine? Do I just shoot it? Blow it up? How do you propose I go about this? Do I just do that? Negative. Well, you're going to have to be a little more specific. How do you want me to take it out? Like, seriously. Fine. This is destroyed. It's not very specific.
Find the access code to the cocaine factory in Akuro. Once you've got the code, get inside and wreck the place.
What am I doing here? Is there some sort of explosive in here that I don't know about? Do I have to take out the whole building? How does this work? No? I don't get it. Am I supposed to grenade the bejesus out of it?
Frag out.
No? Seems I've done the job. If I back up, I can get 2-1, probably. Buddy, you are gonna get so grenaded.
Come
it's not
mierda, culeros.
Oh, it didn't get you. That's a shame. Buddy, you are gonna get fragged. Back up.
Frag out. Get some. Take down the stockpile. Let's go.
There we go. Okay, so apparently I am grenading it through lack of any other means to take it out. Okay, now we've got to take out this other section that's still got hostiles in it. I haven't cleared this part out. Good luck, guys. There are no rebels there to support you anyway, so we should be fine. If they haven't already taken out the place already, it's entirely possible. Is that a rebel or a local? Oh shit. Guys, feel free to fire at any point in
fire.
Time.
Roger.
Let's just get into here. And hope that they're not inside.
Control room is to short of the locks.
Holy crap!
Roger that.
There's a stockpile. Let's take it out.
Holy crap!
Frag out. That's a kill.
Is it? Is it really? I'm gonna have to take your word for it. Is he dead yet? Okay, well, that was fun. That was really eventful. That was great. If you could just not kill me, that'd be
frag
awesome.
Out.
And I'm going to need some ammo. System. And grab that so we can frag this one. Oh, and there's one up top. Okay, well. Can I get the lot in one go?
Frag out. Come mierda, culeros.
No, can't get the one up top. Yeah, I have to go. And this one. There we go.
Frag out. Get some.
Get some. There we go.
File destroyed.
Nice work. So, rifle.
Yeah, that was a shitload of pull. But we just ran some
remaining people.
This will put LMSI in that same place. He'll have to come out of hiding to deal with the fallout, and then he's ours.
Yay! Where are these guys?
Tango down.
So it just leaves him. Where is he? I mean, since he's there, we may as well kill him. Why can nobody find him? He's not magical, you know. Or if he is, well, I'd certainly want to know what he's eating. Oh, here we go. This is what I want. Take the document. Okay. Picture evidence, chemistry 101. An assessment report written by a recently hired chemist in Ocoro's Santa Blanca labs. Okay. An employee performance review of... Jose Luis Quispe? No idea. He's a final product quality tester. Yeah. Good for him. This guy is still alive. Oh, shit. What are you guys even doing up there? Like, seriously, you're just having a little party? Can someone just find that guy and put him out of his misery? Like, seriously? He has to be somewhere. It's in the bottom of that building. I just want to get into the bottom of this building. Boop! Oh, that's so cute. I like that.
Got a cocaine stockpile.
Another one? What? No, you didn't. We already finished that mission. You don't see shit. Awesome! And that looks like me out. I've completed this section. Yay! Ooh, I have my choice in transportation. Cool. Well, I do need to go back and do this. I need to grab and intimidate this Sicario. So, because that guns for hire is really going to help me in future. So I'm just going to have to grab the helicopter, even though I am shit at driving helicopters, and sort that out. It was west, wasn't it? The helicopter was west. I'm not just making shit up in my mind, because that happens a lot. No, I'm pretty sure it was west, because the plane was north, yeah? Yeah, it's just like the other side of the entire settlement. That'd be right.
I think that's all of them.
Right. Oh, you finally got him, did you? Well, great. And I took you how long? Ah, not the shit again. Can you get up? Oh god, that's so much quicker. I'd like to see a moving train. Probably not with me in front of it, but just the moving train. So where was the plane helicopter thingy? Oh, I'm gonna shoot the mark a little.
We ought to be able to find some intel.
Oh, do I need to get in there?
Legislation with the state markets are ancient tradition. It's the Santa Blanca cartel.
There we go. She's just ahead.
And many of our neighbors have been aided by Esperanza Santa Blanca.
Oh, there she is on the roof. Oh, you beautiful thing, you. I'm gonna crash you hard. Whee! Okay, boys, get it. Oh my god! This is a huge one! Can it shoot? It can! Oh my god! Guys, get in!
All pilot.
You're gonna love this one! Oh my god! This is insane! I finally got. Oh my god! I had no idea this place was so huge! Oh my god! Oh my god! To avoid SAM systems. Holy shit! Oh my. Oh my. No one told me they had those. You just killed my chopper! How could you? That was my chopper! That was so callous of you. I can't believe you would do such a thing. I'm angry now. You killed my Uber chopper. I didn't even get to take it for a ride before you killed it. How could you? How could you? No heart. I have no heart whatsoever. It was my baby. We're gonna go and kick butt. Instead, I've got to sell for a car. Now, this time, so the deal is that we've got to find this lieutenant and hold him hostage, but he runs off, doesn't he? Difficult. Very difficult.
Buckle up, people.
You heard it, boys. Buckle up.
You can't fight the friction!